Are you ready? 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 Ready?
Stop that. Don't scratch your face. Watch the camera. Goof.
Abby's being a goofball.
You wanna go get in the water? Go get in the water. Go on, go get in the water. Go get in the water. Go get in the water, Tabby. Come on, get in the water. Get in the water. That's a good girl. Yeah. Tabby had some stitches under her jaw. She had an abscess, so we don't know how she got it, but swelled up and had to have it lanced and drained and all that. And while they're at it, they took a couple other whacks at her here and there. She's getting kind of old. She's 11 and a half years old, so. Took a couple of little benign tumors off her and stuff. This is not the first day that I've had the tub filled up, but I think it's going to be the first day that I actually get all the way in and relax in it.
Ooh, still cold.
Not as cold as it was the other day when I tried it. Temperature got over 100 today and it's humid. We had an earthquake yesterday at, let's see, I don't know, it was around 8:40, I think. 8:39, 8:40 in the evening, and it was a 5.0. 4.7, 5.0, I don't know, they keep going back and forth. Anyway, it was a rippling effect. The epicenter was about 60 miles from here, Long Beach. And you get that ripples that go out from an earthquake just like you do in water. And that's what we were feeling. And it rippled under my mobile home and kept coming. And after about 5 seconds, I was going, ooh, this is a nice one. And it was shaking back and forth like this, and I looked around and the lamps were shaking and everything was going like this. Dog started barking, and finally, after about 15 seconds, it quit. 15 seconds is a long time, especially when time begins to stand still, like during a panic situation, which I never panic about earthquakes, but I've been in some big ones. That some people do. They freak out just because the earth is belching or whatever. Now, I'd freak out if a volcano comes shooting up out of the ground with a bunch of lava and stuff. I don't like that idea. I need to wash this hat. So anyway, it's that time of year again. Time to fill up the pool and have it available for cooling off, because it's a really good way to lower the core temperature. I don't know what Tabby's barking at.
What's you barking at?
What are you barking at? Get the hat washed. The only time it gets washed is when I have the pool available. With my vehicles, the only time they get washed is when it rains. So yeah, time to get out your stock tanks or whatever it is you use to cool off in. These things are pretty darn nice. They work. Really cool you off. Memorial Day weekend coming up. And it's windy today. You can hear my little airplane. I don't know if you can see it. I've got a little airplane up here hanging above my head that goes in the wind. I'm going to head up to Taft, which is off to the side of Bakersfield. little bit near a town called Maricopa. I don't know if you ever heard of that. Taft, California. We're going to go there and skydive. We're having an old farts reunion with all the really old guys in skydiving that are still around. We're all going to meet up there and tell lies and stories. And I don't know, maybe even fight. Who knows? But we're going to go up there and have a good time, see old friends, jump out of airplanes, drink and party and just hoot and holler and do what we do best. Until then, I got work this week. Finally got a little bit of work, and I'll get that buttoned up this week. And gotta go to the doctor's appointment on Wednesday and take off on Thursday, and or I think Friday morning maybe I'll head up there. I don't know, Thursday night maybe, Thursday afternoon. Head up to Taft and spend the weekend up there and come back. So here's to Memorial Day and summer and all that crap. Nothing better than a nice cool pond to sit in. And an A&W root beer. Whoa! The laundry's spewing all over the place. Grass is doing really good this year. I love this thick grass. It's not even anything special. I just water it, keep it weeded, and this stuff works great. It's just nice and thick and green. There's Tabby laying in it. But you can see it's just really nice and plush and green. I gotta water it some more out here, so it'll continue to expand, get rid of some of these brown spots. There's my new wood burner stove I'm going to install. Probably take me all summer, but I'll get it in time for when I need it again for winter. I have a ton of firewood. I think we have about 6 cords of firewood. That's a lot for somebody in Southern California.